New at 11 tonight, police in Bullhead City say this woman beat her boyfriend in the head with a hammer while he was sleeping on Monday. Detectives say 74-year-old Marilyn Kepler attacked her boyfriend because he had left the TV on all night and she couldn't sleep. Police say Kepler then pulled a gun on him while driving him to the hospital. He was able to wrestle that gun away and get out of the car. Some people passing by dropped him off at the hospital, and police haven't said anything about his condition.